Education for positive physical activity and sportsmanship. As spectators, we hope that you view this game in this light, and that we all, participants and fans, conduct ourselves in the most positive and sportsmanlike manner. Tonight, we have a JV contest between the visiting Wildwood Mustangs and our sort of homestanding here at the Rec Center, Trojans. So first to introduce the Mustangs. Number 0, Darius Johnson. Number 3, Andy Roberts. 22, Aiden Heaton. 20, Isaiah Simmons Kelly. 15, Bennett McDonald. 10, Neil Powell. And your starters this evening, number 13, Braylon Young Holmes. Number 5, Kari Yates. Number 4, Taji Harrison. Number 2, Yahir Herrera. And number 1, Jaheim Gidney. And now for your South Trojans! Number 0, Luki Shaparo. Number 3, Landon Harry. Number 1, Donnie Peebles. Number 4, Julius Bailey. Number 11, Colton Harrison. Number 10, Carter Young. Number 50, Carter Bradley. Number 42, Micah Green. Number 13, Avery Brown. Number 15, Kingston McDonald Gibson. And your starters this evening, number 41, Brian Dick. Number 14, Nakeem Thompson. Number 5, Boston Todd. Number 12, Zion Stanley. And number 35, Ty Rhodes. If you'll please stand and remove your hats for the play of our national anthem.
right ball. Drive up the middle. Jump ball. All right, gentlemen, you know this is just a practice run. By Bray Holmes. Gentlemen, I'm sorry, having a problem with the tripod, it keeps falling over. Jumping, no good. Long three. The rebound by Bray. He puts it up. Oh, and a foul. Mr. Holmes will go to the line. All right, tripod, stay up. I can't hold you and try to film at the same time. Taking it all the way down, passes it back out. Mr. Holmes up the middle, passes it back out to the left. And the swish for the three. Wildwood is up 5-0. 3 minutes left in the first period. Oh, and he loses the ball. Wildwood has the ball, he goes for the layup. All right, tripod. Shot to miss. Rebound by. Oh. And the travel. Would call for the travel, change of possession. To the middle and the hard foul. Oh, no call. Seconds left in the first period. Wildwood is up about 5-2. And again, I apologize for an inconvenience. We're testing equipment. Right now, currently having an issue with the tripod. It has a bad leg. But ladies and gentlemen, as we work out all the bugs, we'll have player of the games for you. And all types of cool stuff. Wildwood with the inbounds. Still orange ball. There's a level of difficulty trying to hold this camera up. The long jumper. Miss, rebound, white ball. Crosses midcourt, passes out to the right, the long three, the miss. Oh. White ball, last touch by one. Substitution for Wildwood. The pass up the middle is a stolen. No. White keeps the ball and scores. Up the middle and the steal. White ball. Seems as if every 3 seconds the tripod leg falls down. Oh. No shot. First period, the score is 5-4, and it's been a great game so far. Shot, the miss. Good no call. This is three. Foul called on number 13. For Wildwood, the inbound pass. The break cross midcourt. Looking for someone to toss the ball out to. The long three, the miss, the rebound by Wildwood. The long pass to midcourt.
Get off of it.
Hold on. And the travel.
Call the game, don't play, not just one.
Minutes 38 seconds left in the second period. Wildwood down by one. The score is currently 5-6. Hot sauce on that pass. Oh, come on, leg. Again, I apologize. This is just a test run. So if you hear me say anything, takes it back down court, passes the ball off, he drives up the middle, and the block.
Come
pass up the middle. The shot attempt, it is good. And Young Bray for the and one. Future games will have rosters, stats, all the information we need to pass along to you. Once again, this is a test run for Home Team Sports TV. Pass up the middle. And the two. Beautiful pass up the middle. Block, the hat, and back to the line. Left on the clock. Drive up the middle, the toss back outside. The long distance three. South Middle with the ball. And he loses the ball. South Middle gets the ball back. 10 seconds left. He puts the ball up and nothing. They get South Middle get the rebound. 1 second left on the clock. Will he get it off in time? No, he will not. Ladies and gentlemen, it is halftime, Wildwood 12, South Middle 15. What's up, baby? Doing all right. We get ready to bring television down to Jefferson County, man. We're going to have our own television station for Jefferson County sports.
Well, you know we got wrestling. Every 6 weeks, about on game four in Jefferson.
Okay. I'm going to send something to you, all right? All right. So we could definitely discuss this. Jawan and Dewey, this is their thing. So we're going to try to put you out there, too, all right?
Absolutely.
How's the kid? Okay, now I know who to look for. That's all right. How's it feel being bad again?
I haven't done it six times before.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's just tough to do it on
the ladies of South Carolina.
Life changes.
Beacon, Trump,
take him to school. But there was no way I was driving. No way. I was thinking to myself, he gets paid to pay. All right, I'm going to run out.
Tomorrow. All right, baby.
Hey, you let go of the phone.
All right, gentlemen, we're about to start the second half of this game in about 3 minutes. We're still having an issue trying to hold the tripod up and film the game and announce at the same time. But again, this is just a test of the Home Team Sports Broadcasting System. I am Uncle Harry, and we are here. Let's see, who do we have up in the crowds real quick? Love the camera. Love the way it shoots. We'll see how good the microphone is shortly once we go home and check the tape out. We have ladies. We have gentlemen. We have babies. Whoop! Babies! What's up, baby? Doing all right, Mike. Coach Powell in his house. Gentlemen, what side is your good side?
Both of
them. My man. Just had a nice long conversation with Tim Simmons from ATCW Wrestling. Hopefully we'll be able to bring you guys some wrestling here on Home Team Sports. It is a Jefferson County base. And we are here to represent Jefferson County. I know I'm doing a lot of talking, but I'm talking for a reason. I'm trying to get my talking voice back up. All right, tripod, here we go again. I'm literally now holding this by the camera. Getting into the second half. The score is currently 15-12, South Middle. South Middle inbounds. Pass out, he drives up the middle. It's steal by Wildwood. Turnaround jumper in the miss, recovered by South Middle. The long three. And the miss. The pass up the middle. The long three from the outside, the miss, the rebound. South Middle goes to the line. I'm sorry, Wildwood. Yeah. over two, rebound by Sal. Looks like Sal will retain possession. Pass it outside to drive up the middle and the miss. Jump ball. Wildwood ball. South is pressing. Wildwood breaks half court line. The shot. The miss, and out of bounds. South of the inbound, Wildwood's pressing. Drives up the center, the miss, he gets his own rebound, he passes the ball. The mad dash, mad scramble, Wildwood with the balls. South gets the ball back, he passes the ball, and the basket by number five. I guess what we'll do right now in the practice, we'll just use numbers. The crowd is in the game now. The press, the pass. Takes it back to midcourt. Pass back up the middle and mishandled, but Wildwood recovers the ball. Back up the paint. Wildwood retains possession. Retains possession again. Substitution for Sal. Pass, the miss. Kick back out.
Let's go!
Lost my tripod again. Takes the ball back outside. Toss it to the left. He passes back up the center again. Drives up the middle. The shot. And the foul. The score is currently 17-16. South Middle is up by one. But Wildwood with the chance to tie it back up. 2:25 left in the third period. The shot, the miss, the rebound by South. South is still ahead. They continue to. Oh. That is some great basketball. Looking for someone to pass the ball off to. Looks like number five called for the foul. Wildwood retains possession and the timeout. The score is 16-17, South Middle up by one, 1:56 left in the third period. We are moving and grooving, shaking and baking. What a game, what a game, what a game. Brought to you by Home Team Sports Television Network. I am Uncle Harry, and we are here to represent Jefferson County and the Eastern Panhandle. We're going to bring you what we're going to bring you everything, everybody, everyone. Practicing, filling in time. The long three and the great jumper. And the walk by South Middle, Wildwood ball. South Middle has been in control of the game for most of the entire game, but looks like Wildwood is back. The long three, and the swish by number 12. Bray up the middle. Substitution for South Middle. A few more substitutions for South Middle. A couple substitutions for Wildwood. We're waiting on them to put the Buffalo Wild Wings man in. The toss back outside, around the perimeter, the long three. And he hit the other basket hanging from the ceiling. Don't see that happen too often. South Middle's up 20-19. And the basket for South. Under a minute left in the third period. Still by South, but looks like they lost the ball. Jumper, the miss, the rebound again for South, the miss again, rebound again for South, and the basket by number 50, big man up the middle. Under 15 seconds left in the third period, the score is 24-19. Wildwood loses the ball, gets it back. Possession. The bad pass up the middle. And the double dribble. Wildwood basketball. 2 seconds left in the third period. The score is 24-19. Ray with the long jumper, the miss, and the rebound by number 50, the big man. It is the end of the third period. The score is South Middle 24, Wildwood 19. And we are going to attempt to lift our tripod back up. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I am Uncle Harry from Home Team Sports Television. We are bringing you the Wildwood versus South Middle basketball game. South Middle is currently ahead 24-19. Wildwood has a game plan to come back. South Middle says, not going to happen. We're just having fun. Getting our boys together, getting our samplings together, getting our equipment together. We are up close and personal. Inbound pass. Passes back outside. Up in the paint and stolen by Wildwood. Pass up the center. And the steal by Wildwood. And Wildwood called for the foul. Pass to drive up the middle. No basket. Five minutes, 28 seconds left in the fourth period. 24-19. Timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, what a great basketball game this is.
It'll be on Home Team Sports on YouTube.
Okay. It will be the whole thing, or is it is now streaming live?
No, it will be this evening, hopefully.
South Middle looks pretty fired up. Wildwood's moving the ball around the court. Drives up the middle. The save and the block. Attempting to go wall to wall. Long three and a swish. 27-19, South Middle. 4:38 left in the fourth period. The drive up the middle. The rebound by South. Timeout called by South Middle. Yeah! I hope you guys see how many people we have in the crowd. This is how we represent the Eastern Panhandle. We come out in full force. Here just hyping the crowd. Y'all ready to do this? We are back. 4:22 left in the fourth period. South Middle up 27-19. The drive up the middle. The miss, the rebound. And looks like the foul. Number 35 for the two. Pass up the middle, pass back outside, the long shot. And the swish-a-rooney for number two. South Middle still in control. Period. South Middle's ball. Drive up the middle, the shot, no good. And the steal by Wildwood, the pass up court. And a two-pointer. Looked like Wildwood is attempting to make a comeback. It is 3 minutes, 13 seconds left in the fourth period. The score is 24-29. South Middle has a small lead with enough time for Wildwood to correct things and come back. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you for tuning in. This is a test broadcast for Home Team Sports Television. Located in Jefferson County, West Virginia, we are here to put the Eastern Panhandle on the map. I am Uncle Harry, and we are trying to do what we do. And what do? We DTT. We do the thing. We'd like to thank you guys for joining us. And as we work out the little bugs, now the long pass. The referee said that is definitely a no-go. South moves the ball around the court. Almost stolen. Yes, it was. No, it was taken back by Wildwood. Oh, the reverse. Inbound pass and knocked out of bounds. Wildwood basketball. The inbound pass. He's looking for someone to pass the ball to. Drives up the middle. He gets his own pass back and he loses it. All right, Tripod, stay up. Under 3 minutes left in the fourth period, and the trip. South Middle retains possession. The short inbound pass. Outside jumper, the missed rebound by South Middle, and looks like someone from South is hurt. Looks like we have an injury on the floor. Grabbing his right ankle. As you can see, all of his teammates showing concern. We hate to see anyone get injured in a game. Let's hope the young man's all right. Now back to the action. South Middle ball, 2:31 left in the fourth period. The score is 29-24. Oh, and he almost loses the ball at half court. The toss outside, the jumper, the swish. Wildwood has cut the score, cut the lead down to three. And Wildwood gets the ball back. Oh, and the steal. Wall to wall, no serve. Wild would be called for the foul. South Middle to the line for two. The score is currently 29-26 with 2 minutes exactly left on the clock. And ladies and gentlemen, trust me when I say the broadcast will get better. The one for one at the foul line. The score is 30-26. Nice pass. The drive up the middle, layup and miss. Looks like Wild will be called for foul. South goes to the line with the two foul shots. This has been a really great game. First shot, good. 41 substituting for number 42 for South Middle. Here's the second attempt. The miss recovered by Wildwood. He's looking for someone to. No, he's going to go wall to wall. Oh. Wildwood was strong. The crowd's not too happy with that. Oh. Looks like number four called for the foul. Several players substituting for South Middle. And the rebound, but it is Wildwood's ball. Out of bounds. Under 130 left to play. The score is 31-26. The pass up the middle. Five passes off to 15, who drives it the middle, kicks it back out, and the shot missed by number 41, Wildwood ball. Trying to move the ball quickly, running out of time on the clock, under a minute to go. Pass around the court. The shot up the middle, no good. Rebounded by South Middle. Looks like Wildwood charged for the foul. And South will go to the line again. Looks like this fourth quarter has been nothing but free throws. The beautiful swish for number 41. And the miss recovered by Wildwood. And stolen again by South Middle. Under 30 seconds left on the clock. Pass it outside. South is trying to hold on to the ball, and the foul by number five for Wildwood. First free throw made by number five. score is 33-26, 23 seconds left on the clock. Rebounded by Wildwood and the foul. Wildwood will retain possession with 21 seconds left on the clock. Looks like they need to move the ball quickly down court. Someone needs to move towards the basket. The long three. Rebounded by South Middle. 7 seconds left on the clock. They're about to run the clock out. The crowd is cheering for South Middle, and that is the end of the game. South Middle is victorious, 33-26 versus Wildwood David. What a game, what a game, what a game. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, it is Uncle Harry from Home Team Sports Television, and we are here to bring you the best of Jefferson County basketball. Great game, and we're going to stick around for the next game. We'd like to thank you guys for joining us and coming out to see Wildwood versus South Middle JV. The crowd's going wild. There's a whole lot of South Middle fans out here. Take a break, and we'll be back for the second game this evening.